Veterans Park here in Ansonia. I'm Mayor Dave Cassetti. I want to welcome Santa. I want to welcome our person who's going to push down his light the tree aspen right here in Ansonia, my lovely wife Ina, along with our champion champ who's here, and Father Gubbiati, who will do the invocation. You know, this year it's going to be virtual because usually we have a lot of people, but due to the COVID epidemic, we're going to do it virtual. So right now we'll have Father Gubbiati come up and do the invocation.
Thank you. Well, certainly this year is different than any other, and we still know that even though it's a time of struggle and difficulty, it's a season of light, and joy is a choice that we can make. So for me, as a disciple of Jesus, I'm rejoicing in the birth of Jesus at Christmas and the great love of God for us. And each of you, no matter what your faith tradition, can find something to rejoice in, some choice to make that will bring light into the world. Because even though many of our activities are canceled, hope is not canceled. And joy and love are not canceled. And so, Lord, we lift up to you this night, and we lift up to you our community of Ansonia. Watch over and protect this beautiful city and all of our residents. And may the Christmas tree that we light today be a beacon of that light that you are. We praise you and thank you, Lord God, and may God bless each and every one of you. Merry Christmas.
What do you say, Aspen? We turn this dark, cold night into something bright. What do you say? Very good. Oh, we're going to start a countdown of starting back from 9. Whenever you're ready. You ready? 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Fantastic. Great job. You know, on this, there you go. Play some music. Ready?
Mount the holly, put up the tree before my spirit falls again. Fill up the stocking. I may be rushing things, but deck the halls again now. Some tinsel on the evergreen vine.